Experience your love and glory.
Now, people believe in his true God, and he baptizes them with water.
He and his God are true. If it wasn't true, the people wouldn't have been attracted by his teachings.
No, we don't believe what he says. If it goes on like this, all people will become Christians.
We won't allow him to do so. We have to plan something.
Why do you try to harm him? He has done only good things to our people.
Now, he is speaking against our tradition, customs and beliefs.
See, our belief was wrong. His teachings are right. His God loves his people and serves them. People recognized the truth, so they got converted to his God.
No, it's too much. We shall not let him grow anymore. Our people are going away from our God and has begun to trust in his God, and they are happy too.
Yes, now it's the right time to destroy him.
Call our servants. Who is within?
God, my Father, I have completed the mission you had entrusted me. Now it's time for me to come back and join with you. Accept me, my Lord,